Teaching Satanism in school sounds like the stuff of horror movies, but a US court ruling on religious freedoms has enabled devil worshippers in Florida to hand out educational material about their beliefs to kids at state schools.
And followers of the Antichrist seized on the decision to treat all faiths equally.
The symbol of the all-mocking tongue.